I got a couple friends that I can't call on and talk about.
No, they ain't ready to cry.
No, they was still talking.
I'm like, hey, who the fuck
Nah, man, so I said,
to my boy, man.
See, that's why I don't talk to you. You know, because what if I was ready to cry?
Yeah, you're right, though.
You know what I mean?
Right.
What if I was ready to cry?
Example,
now I know I can't even say, man, I can't even be vulnerable in front of these boys.
Yeah,
we're
going to clown
that's
you, dog.
That's why niggas don't talk,
yeah,
but
yeah, we're going to clown you, dog.
You're right.
So tell us about your
when
friends.
When I be crying, I don't call them niggas.
Tell
niggas,
us,
bro.
Tell us. Tell us about your friends.
Why you don't?
Because for real, I just don't. I want nobody to think
who
did I be crying or something bothered me. Like, I be trying to be way too cool, calm, and collect. So for somebody to see me in my feelings, I can be just mad. I ain't even got to be crying. If you see me out of my character, I beat myself up about that.